we'll guide you through how to download the Shop app on your mobile phone. If you find this useful, consider liking the video and subscribing to the channel. The first thing you need to do is open up the Play Store app, but make sure you are signed into your account. Click on the search icon at the bottom, then click inside the search bar at the top and type Shop app. From the search results, click on the Shop app and the apps page will open up. If you scroll down, you will see general information about the app, as well as genuine customer reviews and ratings. Now scroll back up and click on the About This App link. When About This App opens, scroll down until you see compatibility for your active devices. This will tell you whether the app will work on your model of mobile. Once you have checked and are happy to proceed, click the back arrow button in the top left corner, then hit the big blue install button to download the app. It will first say pending before downloading. This could take a few minutes. Once the app is downloaded, it will then install on your phone. Again, this could take several minutes. An app icon will also be downloaded to your phone's home screen for quick access. When the installation is complete, hit the blue open button.